So I'm dumpster diving at the Apple store. There's a bunch of empty boxes like these, but I did find a mystery bag. So I'm gonna open it up and see what's inside. Okay, I'm gonna open it, and it is broken glass and an Apple keyboard. So I thought it would be like a shattered phone, but that's pretty cool. Okay, just dumped out a bag, and there I found a couple of Apple cases. They look pretty new. I don't know if somebody just got a new case, but yeah, that's it here at Apple tonight.